Did you know that female mosquitoes are the ones that bite humans, while the males don't? Females require the proteins found in blood for the development of their eggs. Male mosquitoes, on the other hand, primarily feed on nectar and other plant-based substances and generally don't engage in blood feeding. It is also believed that mosquitoes have killed almost half of all people who have ever lived.